Cut it off. Not that.
Burning again?
Yeah, no.
I've got a lot of churches.
It's there. What's that flag on top? It's not an English flag, that, is it?
It is.
All right.
Flag of England, not the United Kingdom.
All right. Yeah, I've been all around it. That's, I think, where the name Beckendale comes from. Beckendale. Eh?
It's quite a way off roadside, isn't it?
Mm. It's nice inside. Yeah, that bit. Ooh, we're back. Yeah, that building.
That archway?
Mm.
Is your dad?
Looking at graves down there, I think. Yeah. Just take me back a minute, please.
Nice and peaceful,
though,
except
for the
aeroplane.
Oh. Yeah. Hiya. Not a very nice day, is it?
Is it?
Oh, well. Especially since it's a bank holiday.
If you want to go inside the church and film, that's perfectly okay.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Yeah, we don't object to that here.
Right. I thought I'd ask before I went in. Thank you. I think it's a lovely little church, this.
Just unfortunate all our grasses have had to be cut away secure, because we had some people in last year who were acting very suspiciously.
Yeah.
And we got the impression, or our caretaker did, that they were sort of casing the joint. So our insurance company sort of said, apart from Sunday services, or if there's Sunday here, you should not leave things out that are valuable.
Hmm. Can't trust anybody, can you?
That's one of the problems. He's coming in and out, that's perfectly okay. Just let it be decorated. The trouble is the decorator's supposed to be coming back to clean the church. I mean, we've cleaned the bottom bit, but there's nightmare. It's 175 years old, is this now? It started life as a family chapel. And then the river got very badly polluted, so all the landlords along the river got onto the council, started over to treatment works built, and this turned out to be the only place where one could be built, because it's fairly flat near here.
Yeah.
So they sold all the land to the council, and then gave it to Yorkshire Water, and Yorkshire Water was created. And the church was then given to the village to be a place of worship.
Long meeting, right?
Not quite sure where the village